fellow drummers, I'm Derek Roddy. Welcome to my new DVD, Playing With Your Drums. Okay, so the concept behind Playing With Your Drums is to take a very casual look at the drum kit setup and how your setup directly relates to you as a drummer and how you develop on the drum kit. There's many aspects about the setup that I think go overlooked and get absorbed into an overall technique type of question. What technique this, what technique that? And I think that if you understand the dynamics of angles and how you play on any given surface, that will take a lot of those technique questions out of your mind because you'll have better control over the physical motion that happens when you throw a drumstick down on a drum head or a cymbal. We'll start with a piece of carpet and we'll add each individual piece and build the drum kit from the ground up, talking about each piece as we go. I've assembled a panel of some lifelong friends that are all very accomplished drummers and working drummers in their own fields, and we're just going to fire some questions back and forth to each other about each individual piece as it goes up on the carpet. And as I said, very casual, but hopefully you'll pick up some tips and some things that will help you in your setup. And yeah. Let's rock it out. Sit back, hang on, enjoy yourselves, and let's play with some drums.